Hello, everyone. In this video, I will show how to make sure that your players can view both questions and answers on their devices, as well as on the host screen. First, select the Kahoot you would like to host and press Host Live. Before choosing the game mode, go to the settings located in the lower right corner. Make sure that the questions and answers are enabled on the players' screens. Don't worry about setting this preference for your future games, as it will be saved automatically. If you realize during the game that this feature is not enabled, you can change it at any moment. Any changes made will take effect from the next question onward. That concludes today's lesson. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe to our channel for more guides. Enjoy Kahooting!